About 30 days a diner called Rebecca Crowell. So she took her to the court and tell it to the judge and say she got to pay for it. Guilty or not guilty, asked the judge. I am not guilty, sir, 'cause I never use the word. Let me tell you, Mr. George, it's just because she has a good why she bring me come to you. Then why did she bring you here? They just call her old co-beater and say her head clean like we sleep. Me say her mouth and like we shoot and her head make like we coat. That's why she bring me come to you. I am not guilty, sir, 'cause I never use the word. Let me tell you, Mr. Judge, it's just because she has a good why she bring me come to you. We used to have the seaman, a fellow that we call Big Ben. Anytime he gets in trim, she turn her back on him and so he have to come to me. So I am not guilty, Georgia, 'cause I never use the word. Let me tell you, Mr. George, it's just because she has a good why she bring me come to you. Now any time me game romance, it's nice until him fall in trance. So he give me all the dough and tell Rebecca no, that's why she bring me come to you. I am not guilty, sir, 'cause I never use the word. Let me tell you, Mr. Judge, it's just because she has a good why she bring me come to you. The case, you really win this legal race. For her face look like the ghost and her legs them look like ghost. You're not guilty of the charge. I am not guilty, sir, 'cause I never use the word. Let me tell you, Mr. Judge, it's just because she has a good wife, she bring me come to you.